My first memories are made of mountains. A deep blue river below the cliff. Songs sung to the sky and the moon. And a house made of mud and stone. I don't remember being sad or crying. I do remember her lying still. Death came frequently in my village. First, it was my mother, then my father. I remember thousands of people running. The loud blasts and screams of civil war. My brother's last words, run, run, run. Then it was just me. Then there are the memories that would change me forever. The 3-day journey by foot. The ride in a big house on wheels. The arms that carried me into my new home. My new brothers and sisters were always smiling. There were endless fresh waterfalls. Our stomachs didn't growl anymore. We could see in the dark. There was mountains of warm blankets. Proud reflection of someone new. My first school uniform. Wearing my hair in pigtails tied with ribbons. Reading books and imagining myself in their world. We could fly high above all our problems. But it is my first memories that remind me of the young girls married away to strangers. The young boys taken away to work, parentless, alone, hungry, forgotten. That could have been me. That could have been any of us. If my brothers and sisters all have a story, just like me.
Today is the first day of school. Say hi.
Hi.
Namaste, Van.
Namaste.
Midnight
slow. Okay, Hare Krishna.
Kulka Gopila, Kulka Gopila.
We discovered a world where pain can become beauty, hearts can heal. Seeds can grow. Knowledge can create peace. And love can keep you safe. I dream that every child is welcome to a world like this.